So meteorological department still expecting more rain today as well. More than 100 to 150 millimeter rain could also be expected in many areas of Sri Lanka, especially the northern province, north central and the northwestern province and the central area of Sri Lanka and Sabarakamuwa and also the western and southern province as well. And totally 11 deaths been recorded in 2 weeks' time. Today it's reported in especially in Rabukkan area and Kegol district due to a landslide. And also one death reported in Narambal and also one death reported in Alaveria. So we are totally advising all people have to be very vigilant with that signs of the landslides. If a sign's been observed, so they need to move from these locations, slanting trees and electric poles, maybe just sudden muddy springs, maybe appearing or disappearing. So likewise, these observations are very important in this weather situations. And also we are expecting more rain, as we are expecting more rain today. So we need to continually alert on these people who are living in, beside the Kalani Ganga and also the Kalu Ganga and Ginganga and Nilmala Ganga. There are some locations being identified as rising water levels by through the irrigation department. And for the Mahawaya area, red alert has been issued by the irrigation department, and also we are continuously alerting the vulnerable communities. If needed, they need to be evacuated, but still that depending on the present situation of the Mahawaya area. So district disaster management unit and all other teams with the military and the police are continuously coping with their situations. We have standby with our search and rescue teams in many locations in Kurunagala, Putlam, and also in Kalutara district one locations and other vulnerable areas as well. So there are a lot of rain poured. That Jaffna area, more than 243 millimeters of rain recorded last 24 hours time in Jaffna district, and also a lot of rain been recorded in Putlam and also Kurunagala, and a lot of reserves, spill gates are open in a lot of reserves. And Dadruvaya and Mahavilach and Victoria and Lakshapan, Kugulega, likewise Lara, a lot of spill gates open, and all the people who are living at the downstream said that irrigation area, so we need to be very vigilant with the situation. There are fast water currents are available in all the rivers, especially in Atanagaluwaya, Kalani Ganga, Kalu Ganga, Nilwala Ganga and Ginganga, and also in the Mahawaya, not to use this water. So advising always to the communities not to use this water because of this riskiness, and also to be vigilant with the signs of the landslides. It's very important, and if any signs been observed, they need to move from these locations as well. And still the fishermen are advised not to venture that Bengal area, so the sea areas could be very rough. And we are continuously advising with the technical information from the Met Department. And also there are a lot of rain occurred in the central area of Sri Lanka, in the Kegol and Kandik, Nureli and Matale also. And still the landslide warning and in second amber color warning being issued for many districts, Matale, Nureli, Kandy and Kegol, and also in Kalutara, some areas of Kalutara and Kurunagala districts. So it's very important to be very vigilant with that particular situation. And we are continuously supporting the communities were affected, and house damage has already been observed by these technical officers. They have been started doing that one as well. And also water levels are rapidly rising in Atanagaluwaya at the Dunamale area, and also in Kaluganga in Milakanda area, and also the Panadugamba, some areas of Nilwala Ganga. And Mahawaya is completely risky at this moment, and to be very vigilant with that particular situation. And more than 7,000 people been affected with that particular situation due to the bad weather situation prevailing since 3 days' time. And the 11 deaths been reported since 27th of the last month. And it's, in 24 hours, 5 deaths been reported in Rambukkana of 3 and also in 2 in the Kurunagala district. So that is very urgent. To attend to these things, to be alert on these with the alerts which are given by the Disaster Management Center with the technical information coming through the technical agencies. And more than 796 houses partially damaged, and so they will be observed by these gramindaris and all, and it will be soonly they will be given the compensations and all. and that matter is going on. But still, the bad weather situation is going on, and people need to be very vigilant. If any cases, if any queries that they can access via 117 call center number in 24/7 basis in 3 languages free of charge, people can access in any time.